she stands there in the prow of an ancient ship. She has just descended from the heavens. She is victory. The winged victory. She was set up on this ship base in the ancient city of Samothrace, the ancient Greece. You can see her wings are still a flutter, the feathers still moving with the air, the drapery wrapped around her moves in the breeze as she settles down on the prow of the ship. The winged victory of Samothrace. Just see how her drapery blows behind her in the breeze, and those feathers, the wings still spread out, perhaps about to fold, as she lands, touching down on the prow of the great battleship. The bow, or the prow, of the ship is set on a base. And nowadays, great victory has a great staircase hall, which she crowns like the great jewel of stone, which she is. Here, at the height of the staircase, here, in the Louvre, the great palace, the kings of France, has become the greatest museum on earth. It began as a place for the king to display his art in the vast galleries of these sumptuous rooms and galleries, filled with royal treasures, where windows looked out on other wings of the palace. We should also remember that the palace was originally built next to the river. the river that was the source of commerce and wealth for the city of Paris. The palace itself, an almost endless reflection, mirrors within mirrors within mirrors, to remind the people who entered here that the power of the king was figuratively divine. These helmets and leg guards were worn by Greek soldiers 2,500 years ago. This statue of Apollo is a product of the Roman Empire in southern France, 1,800 years ago. This entire room is filled with objects from the ancient Greek and Roman world. There are at least 10 other rooms like it. Here is what appears to be a sword. I'm not sure. But this little figurine is a minotaur. He is believed to be 2,800 years old, from the ancient Greek period. This staircase was built for King Henry II. There are his initials up there. Henri Douze. It communicates between the different floors of the palace, and as you can see out this window, we're on the middle floor, and the stairway goes up and down. Look, you can see the reflection in the window. Furthermore, from the landing of the stairway, you can look back into the room of Greek antiquities, or forward through chamber after chamber after chamber.